And great news, dear friends in Scouting, we are here today to celebrate all of you, our Messengers of Peace heroes. As you know, it's an annual event where we recognize our Scout heroes for their outstanding contributions to community development, volunteering, and contributing to the culture of peace.
My name is Abdul Alaska. I'm from Saudi Arabia. I feel like amazing to have this opportunity to be with all the heroes here and hear the inspiration and the experience.
Hello, my name is Polinka Giri from Kenya.
I'm Dasha from Ukraine.
Sarwamo Nabil from Sudan.
Jessica Elizabeth, I am Mexican.
Yo soy Rivera Linares, soy de Peru.
My name is Elif, I come from Turkey.
And thank you for coming so far. So many of you start traveling more than 24 hours ago. Thank you for that and for being here. We are very happy to have you here.
Apart from the workshops that you've been through, apart from all the activities that you've done in the past couple of days, why are we all ultimately here? And it is because we're all here on the same value that we want to create a better world. And I ask myself this, how do we really create a better world?
Well, you're really very inspiring. The stories we hear, the things that happened in the past, and all this work is a reminder for why we do what we do, right? The amazing work we do in the community, and the amazing work that is reflected in you. Now, we celebrate the actions you have taken in the community, but as you go from here, you have to remember one thing. It's not only about those actions and the changes you make. It's also about the inspiration you offer to many other young people. Because now, your group, or another group, or those who are following you, they'll be asking themselves, what I need there next year, right? And this is probably how you start. So you have to remember the power of setting up the example of service and to inspire many others. We need you to tell the story and to continue to inspire more young people. We need to bring more scouts in. I need the scouts to be very active in their community as well. All the stories and all the things you have done are very inspiring to us. And as you meet here, this particular floor, and you are meeting with many of our colleagues, for our colleagues and myself, we are very, very proud of you. And we are very proud of what you represent to our movement.